வேக தடிச்சலாம். Let's stay up over.
64 degrees.
Got a slump of one.
One and a half.
One and a half is a damn good slump. I'm proud of it.
This was our last mix. Really mixed two batch two. Which is pretty much real standard of what we've been mixing, with the exception that we're going up to 10 ounces additional super plasticizer. We did run out of gravel, so we went in 102 pounds of gravel, which made us 50 pounds short, and we swapped 50 pounds of sand for that. This is just a beautiful pour. We added a total of 35 ounces of admixture. We added the regular amount of water, and then we went for another 1 gallon because we had put 50% more sand. It was dry compared to the gravel we were using. But you see how this pours out. I think it'll look real good. Time to just kind of fill it up and let it do its thing itself. Total, boys, less than 10 to 15 minutes total. That's counting to the dry mix and everything, I think. Still didn't have time to go fishing, damn it. But tomorrow is another day. You see how it's just consolidate this beautifully in the disc here. You see, that's moving on its own, boys. It's the blob, it's alive. Watch it just sit. And all the little cubby holes in that form. It ain't the thermometer. Yeah.
Not getting hot.
It doesn't get hot.
No. Very little exothermic reaction. Watch it. Take this, drop it in there. No work on his part. Thank you.
right there would take the power out of a bullet.
I think so.
I think it will suck the energy down to zero.
You're right. Yeah.
And I will know before long. Tomorrow, if y'all don't mind, or you know, tomorrow afternoon. That's a disc. There's been no finish work. Really, no finish on any of these discs. They are what they are.
Can you think of anything else to do with this?
Well, I have a big gun, we shoot it. Panama City Beach's version of Jimmy Hoffa right now. Gonna get some concrete shoes. Now, if he'll stay still, he doesn't sink. Watch this. It's going down, boys. That vibration sensing going on. All right, that's enough, Jimmy.